a welterweight matchup between Nate Diaz and Lawrence the Monsoon Larkin. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight bout. Diaz is 1 year his elder. He will have a... Nate Diaz.
You ready to fight?
Lorenz Larkin. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Larkin. Black trunks for Diaz. Diaz with a nice hook.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Double jab. Swing and a miss. Now they're turning it up. Nate's blocked that strike.
Oh, jumping knee. Hard straight punch. Oh, stunning jab.
How good is this? Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, that hook did damage.
Big straight punch.
Vicious knee. Oh, and another jab. Solid jab.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Hard jab.
Good job, buddy.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
He's hurt, Mike.
That was a loud one.
Larkin gets caught by that right. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Good punch.
Nice hand.
Oh,
and he got right to the left hand.
Vicious shot to the body. Hard straight punch. Oh, head kick.
Off the kick.
Nice jab.
Coming in with an all-out slugfest. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Joe, another strong jab. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Good slip on that right hand by Larkin.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Huge kick. Oh, that's a big left.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh, body kick, look at that.
Just missed with the big left hand.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far. Man, you can see the effect.
Whoa, yeah, oh, big kick!
He's hurt. Sounds for the end of round number one.
Wow, someone should tell these two they've been in a war, Joe. They both look like they could do that for 5 more rounds.
Yeah, it's not something you can teach, Mike. These guys are warriors. And here's a flying knee that lands. Here's a powerful punch that devastates.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Larkin with an inside leg kick.
Back up.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Good hook to the body by Diaz.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Diaz is a mess. That cut is getting worse. And here we see the number of total strikes landed so far in the fight.
Beautifully executed sweep.
He changes his stance. He lands a head kick. Oh! Big shot. Strong jab.
Oh! What an exchange! Powerful right hand.
Shot to the body.
Head kick. Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh!
Oh, very nice.
Spins around, gets the back.
Diaz gets the takedown.
I believe he's going to attempt the submission here.
And he got his hand.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here. He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
He's got it again.
Diaz is trying to lock up a submission here.
Oh, he escaped.
All right, let's go. Work. 30 seconds left.
A mount, and a mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Postures up.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. He's working from side control.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes remain in the fight.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. He tags him with the left. Good right-left combination. Diaz gets nailed by that head kick. He's really done a nice job with the body kicks. Look at those numbers. Nice block and a counter straight by Larkin. Nate Diaz has got to do a much better job of utilizing his reach advantage.
He's certainly not utilizing his reach advantage or his distance to the best of his abilities.
He's doing a good job with his striking. That explosive jab.
Both men landing in that exchange. Shoots the head kick, but misses.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe. They separate.
Good defense, and he counters with a straight. He just missed with the right.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Head kick. Oh, big body kick.
Hard straight punch.
Wow. Big combination.
Now he secured side control.
Diaz going for the submission.
He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control. What he wants to do here is he wants to rotate his hips, trap the arm. Then he wants to step over his...
Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it.
He's on top. He's got the full mount.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Nice shot.
In full guard. That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
full guard.
And they're up.
Changing stances.
And there's a nice straight by Nate. Just misses with the left.
Oh, there he connected.
15 seconds.
Big kick. Just missed.
Looking for the suplex.
And this one goes to distance. Joe, that was an outstanding fight. Tough fight to call. Back and forth battle. Both men did damage. This is a tough one for the judges to score.
Very close fight and a great fight to watch. Both fighters went for it. Really fun to watch. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard.
The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores this contest, 29-28, Larkin. Judge two scores it, 29-28, Diaz. And judge three scores it, 29-28, for the winner by split decision, Nate Diaz
victorious by split decision.